So, hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today, if you're wondering why we're starting off here in the thing, it's just over here in the desktop. As you can see, we're playing Call of Duty Black Ops, and yeah, I haven't played Black Ops in about, oh god, a year now. And I stopped at like part 3, and then I just, you know, started playing Modern Warfare 3 instead of Black Ops. So here I am playing Black Ops again, and by the looks of it, here's what I can see. Someone has gotten the Black Op Master. Meaning that because my cousins were here during when we were on vacation, they could have just played this. And from what I've seen here, complete the campaign on hard and a veteran difficulty. They must have fucked themselves up. But yeah, so we're here in the menu screen. I haven't gotten this so long. So as you can see, we have John F. Kennedy. This is in the Cold War, by the way. We didn't know which view part is over, and so, oh god, everything's been completed. Alright.
I know when you're lying.
Ignore every single one of these. Go in SOG. So let's play them. They've completed a veteran. Jesus, man. How crazy are they? I'm gonna go regular. I'm not crazy. I'm having a seizure. Holy hell. Alright, let's start the game.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
Uh-huh.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
Yes.
He was everywhere. Just couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
So much shit to do. He doesn't even know what he's saying.
Restless. Just always in my head.
Of course.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted.
Oh, what? I forgot. I remember. There was like numbers.
Take
numbers.
Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Quezon.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods.
Hey, Woods! I remember
recon
Woods.
On covert Russian.
Hey, can we just skip this crap or something?
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Quezon? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
Alright, let's start this finally. You're Alex Mason. Alex!
Psychedelic music show at AFBN.
Let's just kiss on will provide support agency array on the ground. 900 hours. Got it.
Send a request to that number. What we do is we open it like this.
Yep, alright, let's do this.
Arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air.
Oh, this is some good music.
What's he here?
I love it. Alright, Woods, let's this.
Face it.
Woods, you look like having shit.
Yep.
Self confident shit, chump. It's not, baby.
Is it?
Good to see you.
Hey, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason Broadway.
I like how he's like.
Let me fill in the blanks for you.
He's like already with me and stuff. Oh, God. He's like.
Back in 64,
how do I
CIA
wait. This is he's like
entered over to the US military.
Wait.
For that, MacV Sabbath.
Oh, amazing.
Now,
he we're like friends and he was like, oh, haha, and then when Hudson said something, he's like, oh, right.
Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue.
Oh god, what's going on here? Woo! Jesus. I just tilted my head. Oh god. Alright. The driver's dead. Oh no. Oh, that's Hudson. Never mind. So the driver is dead, probably. Jesus, look what's happening here.
to the bunker. I'll cover it. Go!
All right, let's do this. Oh, God.
Was down and Kaysan was on his feet. But like with Weaver, you risked your life.
Yes.
That's what we're for, the ice cube. That's what I like the last time.
Your mission priority was to get their way safe, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaysan. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know it once.
Of course he fell down where the gun is.
There's no decision to make.
Alright, shut up. Let's go and do this. Oh god, wait, oh! I'm sorry. Oh no. God damn it, dude, I'm sorry. Alright, let's go. What's going on here? Alright, let's follow the woods. Oh god, look at all these people. My... just proves that after playing Modern Warfare 2 for so long, bloody hell, my aim is so shitty and everything else. What are these people? Look at them! That's one thing I hate in Call of Duty. I once said this in the Modern Warfare, in the Call of Duty 4 veteran gameplay video, that I hate ants. Like, people spawn. Look at it! They're like ants just pouring down. God damn it. Alright, let's get out. Oh! F. Oh god. Holy shit, Mason! What if you like... I don't know. Actually, I'll need that. Shut up. God damn it, dude. This game is pretty messed up. Look at that. Hell. Oh god. Alright. Shoot him. Alright. This is quite a bit insane. Shoot, nope. Shoot, boom, dead. Alright, we are all dead. Let's go here, I guess. Look at them. And how do all of them look the same? Actually, I don't know. Hudson, come. You don't need to do that. Hudson, you can just do this. There's Ragdoll, no way. Okay, Hudson, you just fuck that guy's day. Apparently. Stop. Die! Boom. Look how good the graphics are. Like, I forgot how good the graphics are. Oh. Oh my goodness. Give me that flamethrower, please, dude. Oh god. Yo, stay fucked. He just spawned. Did you see that? He just spawned in front of me. What the hell? Oh no. Oh no, dude. I'm trying, dude. Come on. I'm a pro. The weight was, please. God damn it. Alright, let's go. Yeah, they're coming right at us. Oh god. And we can't go there. They're the bloody ghost thing. Look at them! They are ants. Hell. It's pretty gruesome, like. I mean, I can stand, don't worry, but for other people that are younger to play this, goddamn. Alright, let's kill a bit of these peeps. Oh god, what are we supposed to do? What is this? Oh! Oh no! I'm gonna die, dude. If this was veteran, I'd be messed. Oh, that just gives me a reminder. What if I'm gonna have to play this in veteran? Oh no, dude. This is so loud. I will... died, it's so loud. Look at him! There's so many of them! For that, but we're here. Oh god! Look at that! Oh, he's right in front of me, I guess. Oh. What did you do? You didn't even... boom. Yeah, wait. It's easy, like, they just come right next to you. I'll spit this up. Let's there. Boom. There you go, mother. All you get, dumbasses. See how it feels, huh, bro? How do you see how? Yeah, you see how it fucking feels to be dead. All right. Should I stop? Okay, where are we supposed to go? Oh God, look where he went. Let's go with him. Damn it! This is why I should just follow the people. God damn it. Kim, come back here. All right, this is where we're supposed to go? Yep. Oh God! Whoa. Oh, yeah, this looks pretty great. Hold up. Oh no! Is this gonna be one of those places? Yep. I'm right. Look at them! They don't stop, dude. Okay. Ants. Alright, let's go. Alright, so it looks like that's the target right over there. Oh god! What is this? You can buy goddamn bitches. That's what you gon' young will get. What the hell? What are you doing? Dumbass.
Yeah, roger that.
Alright, shush. What are we supposed to do? Oh god. Kick it, nope. God, I'm out. Whoa. Mother of God. Smokes. Dude, there's so many of them. How can there be so many? And we still, in real life, this is like, literally, we'd be outnumbered to hell. That should hold up. Ooh, there's a place down here. We could have been in, but we didn't, because we're not. Alright, anyways, let's go. I don't want to imagine this in veteran, like, I really don't. But shut up. Veteran. Let's go. This whole place is burnt. Dude, everything's just goddamn messed up in this world, right? Everyone's dead, everyone's bloody dead. Oh! Why did not like in Modern Warfare 2 you like breathe or some crap? Breathe heavily once you die. Not here. Alright, let's go. Oh! No, I'm gonna hide though. I'm gonna die, dude. Alright, let's get off here. Alright, even though I'm not scared. There's too many of them, I gotta stop them. Ready, you're dead. Boy, die. Are you all dead? Oh my god. I saw it. Boy, where's your weapon? And how to... Let's go. See this? Oh, see this? Do you see this? Oh. Haha. Yup. Whoa. Oh, I thought I'd die. Alright. Enough of this crap. What's going on here? Oh. Oh, Woods, are you kidding me? Nope. Woods is about to die again. Look at it! Let me go. There you go. There you go. Alright, that's this. Let's go. Alright. Oh, we're supposed to enter? Oh, oh. All right. Let's go. Hey! Well, what was it called? Oh no, I forgot how it was called. Whatever, but I think it's called a China League. Yep. Alright, what's this? Look at those bullets, they're bigger than my head. Oh! Ooh, that's cool. Alright, oh. I didn't expect that. Alright, let's just kill everyone. What is this video has been about bloody ants and flamethrowers, like, god damn it. I also tried to kill one of my own, god damn it, dude. What?
By the trench line!
Die! I don't get why these people just try to kill. I mean, they could win, but no, they'll never win, dude. Come on. Oh no! Sit down, sit down. Calm down for a bit. Wait, let me heal first, please. Oh no! God damn, this is. This is like more futuristic than Modern Warfare 2, but in Modern Warfare 2, you have a whatever. Alright. Can we just like kill some of them or some crap? Like, come on, the trench line. Oh, what? Is it? Oh, look at it! God damn it, dude. Bowman's here.
You look like hammered shit, Mason.
Never do that to you.
He said that crap.
Jason Hudson, CIA. We're here to talk about.
I said that to Woods.
In Laos. We got word a defector might be in play.
That's it. Well, I guess that's it. We'll wait for next episode. If you enjoyed this video, please do share, like, comment, subscribe. Yeah.